That's really sad. That he has to deface perfectly good pitchers. I love Aegis 261. Just to make himself feel better about himself because Mike ain't here. That is sad. Because even I don't like Aegis 261. That's uncool waiting for me to turn off the pause and show up again.
Where am I? I'm sorry, Aegis. I didn't mean to say I disliked you.